Aurora, the physician.
The road to Katesh was long and hard. Infirmity, illness, and injury abounded. Aurora was a believer trained in the ways of Hippocrates and the great Roman healers. It is because of her that so many survived the journey to Katesh. It is her legacy that knowledge of healing continues to be passed down among believers.
You're the one that came with Jacob. I have something to ask of you.
What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills. The scouts tell me you've already been inside one of the old tombs. Would you share what you've learned with us?
Of course. They belong to your people.
We don't have much, but I have these old coins. If gold has value to you, I can give you some for every secret you find.
Followers of the Prophet fled, but they were attacked in Syria. It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. An iron coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool, perhaps to remove nails.
Greetings. There's a white wolf out there. I've never seen her myself, but I've heard she's only out at night.